There are two types of tennis balls, a pressureless tennis ball and a pressured ball. I'm wondering which one loses its bounce faster, a pressureless ball or a pressured ball? This is the Schuiling Chalet drop ball calibration measurer. So I am going to I'm going to drop the pressurized and the non-pressurized balls from right here, and then however high it bounces, we're going to mark that spot. So here's ball number four.
And what kind of ball is it?
It's a pressurized ball.
38.5.
Ball number five.
38.39.
My hypothesis was that the pressurized balls would bounce higher than the non-pressurized balls. I was wrong. The pressurized balls scored a 40.5. And the biggest pressurized ball scored a 39. We are at Steamboat Tennis Center. We are just done hitting these balls for hours and hours and hours. Now, we're going to do some more measurements.
There we go. Ball number one.
Ball number one. Number two.
Now here's the difference.
Ball number four. This is a pressurized ball. Ball number five. Ball number six.
38.5.
Ball balls have sat overnight. Let's see how high each one bounces.
Okay, ball two.
Ball two. Thank you for videoing. With these six balls, we have singles, doubles, king of the court, and team singles. Now we're gonna test our calibration.
Playing for an hour and a half.
And we've been playing for an hour and a half. Number one. Number two. Number three. Ball number five.